Well, the trial against the mother accused of leaving her young son alone, leading to his death, has ended now in a mistrial. Police say in November of 2021, Lakeisha Alexander left her 7-year-old home alone. The boy wandered into the street and was run over by a car. He died 3 days later. Alexander faced a charge of reckless abuse of a child, resulting in death. Earlier this week, the DA's office says the trial ended due to a scheduling issue with a juror, and they plan, they say, to retry this case.